The main goal of the cosmetology program at Fairfield High School is for our students to graduate and be able to take their license exam with the state of Texas, and so they're able to enter the workforce within just a few weeks after graduation.
Students at Fairfield High School have just recently been offered a course in cosmetology. Through Navarro Community College, the students are able to take the same college course as students at Navarro. But thanks to Fairfield providing the instructor, there's no cost to students. Dina McQuinn, former school secretary with an extensive background in cosmetology, was asked by Principal Sonia Gibson to teach the class. And the students love it.
I love cosmetology because I get to express myself in many ways, and I love making people feel beautiful about themselves.
It's a really big passion of mine that I've been doing since I was young, and I want to continue doing cosmetology after high school and hopefully go into the salon and open my own shop one day.